Hello, Cloud Gurus, and welcome to AWS This Week. And there are some very cool announcements to tell you about this week, including S3 now automatically encrypts all new files by default, SageMaker Canvas can now train models up to 3 times faster, and Amazon Kendra has 2 new connectors that allow you to easily index and search documents that are hosted in S3 and Google Drive. You're watching AWS This Week with me, Faye Ellis. S3 now automatically encrypts all new files by default. It uses S3 Managed Server-Side Encryption, also known as SSE S3, to encrypt all new objects that you upload at no additional cost and with no impact on performance. Now, this type of encryption uses AES 256-bit encryption, which is an industry standard for server-side encryption. And this is going to be applied to all new buckets and all existing buckets, and new objects that are uploaded will be encrypted. You will still be able to specify other types of encryption, for instance, SSEC, which uses customer-provided encryption keys, or SSE KMS, which uses KMS-managed encryption keys, but you will not be able to disable automatic encryption for new objects. SageMaker Canvas can now train machine learning models up to 3 times faster than before. And if you aren't familiar with SageMaker Canvas, it's a service that allows business analysts to generate machine learning predictions using a visual interface without needing any machine learning expertise. It provides a drag and drop interface, which means you can easily generate predictions without having to write any code. And with this announcement, they have made some significant performance optimizations, enabling you to build machine learning models that are able to train up to 3 times faster than before. And this is going to be great for companies who need to experiment rapidly with different models, quickly create prototypes, and achieve their business outcomes much faster. Amazon Kendra now has 2 new connectors that allow you to easily index and search documents that are hosted in S3 and in Google Drives as well. And if you haven't used Kendra before, it's an intelligent search service powered by machine learning that allows you to search structured and unstructured data using natural language processing. So this means that you can ask Kendra questions using normal language instead of having to write complex code or queries. For instance, you can ask Kendra to search an FAQ document that you've provided and ask it questions like, how do I configure a VPN? And it will find that information for you in the document provided. Now, there are 2 new connectors for Kendra. The first one is for S3, and this allows you to securely index and search documents that are stored in S3, including the metadata that's stored for each object. And this new connector enables Kendra to use a VPC to connect to your S3 data source, which means that you don't need to access the data using the public internet. And the second new connector is for Google Drives, and this allows you to index and search documents that are stored in your own Google Drive and in drives that are shared with you. And this includes documents like HTML files, PowerPoint presentations, PDFs, Word documents, and structured documents like CSV files. Well, that's all for this week. Keep being awesome, Cloud Gurus. Take care of yourselves, and I'll look forward to seeing you soon.